Hello and welcome to Daily Tip. Today I want you to run with the intention of winning. A few days ago, Cristiano Ronaldo, the Portuguese national football player, added another feather to his cap by scoring 100 goals, becoming the first European player to ever achieve that feat. St. Paul, commenting on this kind of achievement, says that all the runners in the stadium are running to win a wreath that will perish. But we as Christians, we must run with the intention of winning the eternal crown. Are you running with the intention of winning? I want to leave you with a question. When you encounter difficulties in your job, in your relationship, in your vocation, do you give up? Or are you still bent on becoming successful? Leave me a comment, share this post with other people, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And I pray that God's grace will be tipped in your favor today because you're a champion. God bless you.